Okay, now I'm gonna be putting the main bearings in just to check for oil clearance. And these out of the box, you kind of don't know. I just put them in initially without measuring anything, wasting time. I just put them in. Then if I gotta swap these shells around, which I'll get into in a minute, I'll just do that as needed. But okay,